The retimer can be used effectively for the treatment of this variety of different disorders like jet lag, shift work, winter blues, and sleeping disorders. But the actual diagnosis of your difficulty and the time of use should be recommended by your health practitioner. In general, the retimer probably should be used for at least 30 minutes, either in the morning or in the evening, again, dependent upon the nature of the problem that you're having.